Welcome you all to our new video tutorial of Magento 2 Biometric Web Authentication. In today's video, we're going to check out how the web store owner can enable this plugin for the customer process login. After enabling this plugin, the customer will be able to login into the website by just using their fingerprint. Hi, myself Nishtha. Before we move ahead, do press the subscription button and hit the bell icon so that you won't miss any update from us. And if you do like the video, kindly give the thumbs up. Now, let me show you how you can use this plugin. Apart from this, I would like to mention that if you need extensions for increasing the sales of your e-commerce store, then you can visit store.webcool.com and explore a number of products for every technology. We also have the user guide for the same in our blog sections, from where you can check the features and configuration and get to know the functionality of the extensions as well. Now let's move back to our video. Now as you can see, I'm having an Android device in my hand. So for login, you need to click on these three lines, then go on account, sign in. As I have already created an account, so I'm going to use that email and password for login in. Here, we're going to enter the email and then password. Click on sign in. Once you click on sign in, you will be redirected towards the homepage of this website. In the homepage, you need to click on these three lines, then go on accounts, my account. Now click on my accounts, then here you can see this login option is there. You need to click on this login option. Now this option is there, use web authentication. You need to click on this use web authentication option. Now get started. You have three options. First, Bluetooth, second, USB, and third one is screen lock. As of now, I'm going to use this device with a screen lock. So we'll click on this and now use your fingerprint. There will be a pop-up, web authentication registration successful. So click on OK. So now if in just case like you want to cancel this web authentication, so you can click on this web authentication option and the web authentication will be going to cancel. Now let me show you how you can log in by using this web authentication. Sign out. Click on accounts, then sign out. Now again go accounts, sign in. By scrolling down, you can see the second option is use web authentication. So click on use web authentication. Use your fingerprint. By using your fingerprint, you will be logged in into the website. And if you want to change it, then again, you can go on account, my account. And then if you want to cancel or start this use of web authentication, so you can click on this cancel web authentication as well. Like this, you can use the web authentication and can easily log in into the website. That was much about this web authentication from my end. And still, if you have any query, any doubt or suggestions regarding this plugin, you can reach back to us at support@webcool.com or you can raise a ticket at webcool.uvdesk.com. Lastly, thanks for watching the video. Have a good day ahead.